How do you, Alex above me?
Time
to
get the job done.
Let's get back into it. Yeah, finally figured out how the attachment trailer went in and assigned with the actual proper key.
Keep right and then turn right. Turn right.
Come on. Damn, that's a long ass traffic line. Oh, oops. Seventh gear. And how fast I can
keep
going.
Left, then turn left. Turn left.
Easy as easy does.
Keep right, and then turn right. Turn right.
There we go. Am I good? Like in terms of lanes. Ooh, I can imagine the fuel economy on this.
Then exit right. Exit right. Go straight on.
You can really pick up speed. Easy. Easy.
Keep left.
Damn, this is... Now this is power, honestly.
Right, and then exit right.
And I'm only in 12th gear.
Right.
Yes, I'm tailgating this bastard. I don't feel any more comfortable going faster, that's the thing. Maybe at 150. Just keeping this lane. I thought I got the 24. The 22 gear. No, this is a bastard gas.
Go straight on.
Oops. Yeah, this is like 100 and something. It's over 100 miles per hour. Fuel was I using, like 3,000 liters, 100 kilometers. This one, 4,000 horsepower. Truck is not realistic, honestly.
Go straight on.
Unless if it's like a train or a boat. Even then, it's kind of super sketchy.
Keep right, then exit right. Exit right. Turn left. turn left.
Trying to select the proper gear. Oh, it's going well over 100 kilometers per hour there. You kind of felt my first game down there.
Take the second exit.
Like, dude, seriously.
Exit now. Go straight on. Keep left, and then turn left. Turn left.
I can overtake anything if I can properly gear. Fuel economy will suck like a person.
Right.
See, I'm overtaking y'all. You better believe it. This really feels wrong, having what? Having what? 4,000 horsepower engine? like without even flying at 120 and yeah, I'm going fast. Don't have a cam, man. You skink.
Never mind. I'll find a new route. Okay, let's find a new route.
What about? I'm only using like 200-300 RPM on this. Six high. 7 long, 7 high, 8 long, 5, 9 long.
Get ready to turn right.
Jesus. And if the steering sucks on this. steering as hard as I can. Jesus Christ. Wow.